If you have existing coverage through your employer, through your union, through Medicare, through Medicaid, you keep that coverage.